Surprise, niggas!
You're motherfucking right, yo. Fuck the motherfucking police. They don't want peace, they want a nigga deceased, so he'll cease to be a problem. And by the way they perform, it seems the Klan gave the white police another uniform. And you're the black police, the house niggas. They gave you a motherfucking gun, so I guess you figure you made out good to go. But you didn't know they were sticking black ass back in the ghetto, yo, to kill another nigga, catch him with crack. In fact, free base, they put in the neighborhood in the first place. But the brothers ain't stupid, remember that. You gotta get, I gotta get. So what's up with that? A to the motherfucking K. The last words you hear, then the smoke appears. Tears from your motherfucking family. They're staring at me, but I'm going gun happy. Fuck them, shooting everything in sight. Tonight's the night to get hype and fight for what's wrong, fuck what's right. And by the way, my name is Dre, so listen up, motherfuckers, to what I gotta say. Yo,
yeah, that shit's hidden, man. Where the volume on this motherfucker?
Hold on, one time.
Put the joint out.
Shit. Hey, you motherfuckers want to step out the car? Man, don't you know it's against the law to play music so goddamn loud? Shut the fuck up. Go to jail? Well, give me that shit you was just smoking.
Motherfuckers that come from high crime areas view the police as a threat. And that's some shit you better not forget.
Easy E's a name feared by most when a little nigga is thrown in the pen. But on the streets, there's two kinds of people. White rich fucks and the ones who get harassed like me. Pull over to the side, routine for me. My shit like they're looking for a key of cocaine, but they never find the shit. Ain't got nothing better to do and nobody else to fuck with. Thinking everything is stolen, but can't face the fact that a young black nigga's just rolling, making more money than they ever make, taking more shit than they ever take. Yo, big's a major kill, ain't no regretting. Keep your hand on your weapon, shoot his ass and start stepping. Cause I'm a nigga that don't give a fuck about nothing. So let me explain a little something, yo.
See, I got this problem. A big problem. Cops don't like me, so I'm like motherfucking cops.
Fuck the police.
Get out of the fucking car.
Wait a goddamn minute, what the hell did I do?
Hey, just shut the fuck up, black bitch.
Wait a minute, you ain't gotta be putting me by my motherfucking hair.
Calm down, calm down now. Listen, we're gonna go around this corner and you're gonna suck me and my partner's dicks, or you're gonna be one black dead nigger bitch.
Police brutality is common in my neighborhood. That's why I hate the motherfuckers.
I said fuck the police, but with a little more force. And maybe now I get my point across. There's a massacre going on, just open your eyes and look. Every day a young nigga's took off the face of the streets by police. It's like they got a nigga chained on a short leash. You can't leave out the city that's just shacked up. Cause if you do left or right, they got you jacked up. It's embarrassing because you know they justice. But all you can do is say fuck this. Because if you move, that's all she wrote. Some of the excuse to shoot. Or would rather stomp your head till you're dead with the steel toe boot. Harassing me with some kind of mind game. Acting like a nigga just was born with a gang name. You call that rights, but when you're black, there's no rights. And recreational shit was only in gang fights. And shooting at the cops was a street thing. To waste time as we slanged off the cocaine. But everything was done just for peace. Retaliate on the fucking police, so I'm saying
fuck the police. Fuck the police.
The final episode.
Hey, boy, look at that piece of ass, man.
What's up? Oh, shit, man, you fucked up with the police car.
I didn't see that piece of
car,
man.
You don't speak English, Holmes.
What the
hey,
fuck?
I don't speak English.
Get your ass out of that raggedy ass motherfucking
shit. Oh, man, don't shit. Me bang it. Don't me bang out, dog. Por favor, no.
Pinche policías, güeyes, pendejos, salvajes, culeros.